हाय फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू किंड्रेड सोल फूड। रागी और फिंगर मिलेट मैंगो फलूदा इज़ अ न्यूट्रिशियस कूलिंग एंड लैक्टोज फ्री ड्रिंक। इट्स रेडी इन फ्यू मिनट्स एंड इज़ अ हेल्दी स्नैक फॉर एनी टाइम ऑफ द डे। सो लेट्स लुक एट द इंग्रेडिएंट्स। इन 1 टेबलस्पून रागी फ्लावर we are going to add 4 to 5 tablespoons of water and make a smooth paste. Add warm water to the basil seeds so they can absorb the water and swell up. Now to cook the ragi, first we will warm up 1 cup of water and add the ragi paste to it and stir continuously on low flame. The ragi mixture will take 4 to 5 minutes to cook depending on the material of the pot used. Add 1 tablespoon of jaggery powder for sweetness, but it's completely optional. We have to stir the ragi mixture continuously to avoid lumps or the mixture sticking to the bottom of the pot. Keep the flame low at all the time and the mixture will eventually get thick and glossy. You can see the mixture is cooked now and the color has changed. We'll switch off the flame, cover it, and let it cool down completely. The almonds were soaked in warm water for a few hours, and then we have peeled the skin. And now in a blender, add almonds, 4-5 tablespoons of water, and blend till you get a fine puree consistency. The ragi has cooled down and thickened slightly. We've removed the pulp of 1 mango and now we'll add the mango puree in the same pot, and then we'll also add the almond milk and mix everything well. I'm using a hand blender here to get a finer texture. You can also use a mixer, grinder or blender that you have. You can also add little water or milk to get the desired thinner consistency. Coconut milk is also a great substitute and will taste delicious if you like the flavor. Finally, we will add the basil seeds to the drink and give it a good stir. Our delicious and healthy drink is ready in just few minutes. You can serve it in a glass or bowl and garnish it with mango pieces, basil seeds, and chopped almonds. Hope you've liked this summer special cooling recipe. Do like, subscribe and share. Thank you for watching and good health to all.